is April Cormier, and I'm with the City of Tampa. We're so happy to see all of you here tonight for the concert presented by the Friends of Tampa Recreation. Without their financial support, these concerts would not take place. A special thanks to our other sponsors who make these concerts happen every year. The Tampa Tribune has been a proud sponsor for more than 28 years, along with the City of Tampa Parks and Recreation Department and the City of Tampa Television. Tonight, we are happy to have Save the Radio with us. Based out of Tampa and St. Pete, they bring a driving spirit and synergy to their radio-friendly rock side. Their single, Add It Up, hit number 37 on Billboard charts, receiving airplay in over 25 markets. Please put your hands together for Save the Radio.
Cross the river, baby, before you should drown. you. You guys feeling good? Beautiful weather, beautiful weather. Hello, Tampa Bay. We're Save the Radio from Tampa Bay, Florida, United States. This is our home, and we're glad to be home. Gonna spend the next hour, hour and a half with you, play some songs, have some good times, make some memories. So we appreciate you being here tonight. Throwing stones at Tampa glass, whisper quietly, for this too shall pass. Delicates and tender love, and tell the sheriff that the band is on the run. Me daddy, ride it down, cross the river, baby, before you should drown. Made a bed, you sleep. Now dream a little dream of you and me. Dream a little dream of you and me. Right, you guys are amazing, thank you very much. I'm gonna play a song for you right now that we wrote when we were on tour with Duran Duran back in 1985. Right, it's not exactly true. It goes like this, yeah.
Down. Right, so I'm not really from England, though. Oh, this is a fake accent, yeah? I'm actually from New Jersey. Just kidding. That was some Tears for Fears.
How's everybody doing? Make some noise, huh? Hello, Tampa Bay. We are Save the Radio. Thank you so much for hanging out with us on a beautiful Friday evening. I'll give a little intro real quick while Sean changes his guitar. I wipe the sweat from my eyes. I'm Mr. Joe Kosis over there. I'm playing double duty on the keys and the bass. Got Mr. Sean Cella right here on the rhythm guitar and lead vocals. Give it up.
All right, thank you.
Animal on the drums, Mr. T.L. Jenchens. Let's hear it.
The birthday boy.
That's right, it is his birthday. We got Mr. Michael McHugh on lead guitar. Thank you so much, everybody. We really appreciate it. This song right here is called Higher Than Heaven.
Crowd of strangers, all present tense, have come to celebrate our providence. It's like good things that come and go, and live young as you grow old, and keep faith close to the soul, and I'll seem benevolent.
Come on.
Thank you very much. So a duck walks into the bar and asks the bartender, "Hey bartender, got any peanuts?" Bartender says, "No, I don't have any peanuts and we don't allow ducks in the bar." Duck comes back 5 minutes later, asks the bartender, "Hey bartender, got any peanuts?" Bartender says, "No, I don't have any peanuts and I told you we don't allow ducks in the bar." Duck comes back, asks the bartender, "Got any peanuts?" Bartender says, "Look man, I told you I don't have any peanuts. If you come back and ask me one more time, I'm gonna nail your webbed feet to the floor." Duck leaves, comes back 5 minutes later. Duck asks the bartender, "Hey bartender, got any nails?" Bartender says, "No." "Got any peanuts?" You're welcome, America. Appreciate you listening to some of our music. We are Save the Radio. If you want to check us out, it's savetheradiomusic.com. This is another song off of our latest release that is called Calculating the Sum of Your Life. This song is called As Long As You're With Me, Homeward Bound.
Dance with me. Haunting me like a vacancy, feeling the voids all around. 'Cause I'ma be leaving this town. Forget about every word, every word that comes out of Jenna's old mouth. Yeah.
Thank you very much. It's a very personal song for us. It's also on our new EP, Calculating the Sum of Your Life. This is a song called Broken Road.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's another English song. I don't know how that worked out. I'm gonna play a song by The Cure because it's fun. Anybody know The Cure? Anyone? All right, here we go then. It's a happy little ditty called Just Like Heaven. See them in the back dancing back there. They're having a good time. They're having a good time. That is how you do it. That is how you do it right there. Oh. It's starting to spread. You're starting to have fun. Be careful. It's contagious. So we'll move from, we'll move from England to Ireland. We'll go to another continent and play some music from another continent. Just, we want to spread it around a little bit. I don't really have a good Irish accent though, do you? Mikey's Scottish, he can pull it off better than me. But nevertheless, we got one more song before we take a short break and let the cameramen and camerawomen get drinks and beverages and get shored up. Give them a nice round of applause. And everybody here, working hard. Fantastic sound going on right there. I'm loving it, loving it, loving it. And of course, there's no better crowd than you guys. Thank you very much. We really appreciate it. It's a YouTube song.
I'm gonna climb.
Just a reminder, next week we will be moving to Lowry Park Bandshell for the next four concerts. I have the lineup at the front table if you guys want to come and grab a card and see what the lineup looks like. I also have some comment cards that I need you to complete so that we know how we're doing. And next week, the lineup is, the opener is an R&B musician, Bobby G. Summers, and the jazz sounds of La Luca. You probably have heard of them. They've been around Tampa recently. Now let's welcome back Save the Radio.
Yeah.
says, go down, touch him. Dogs were about them like that. She says, only I'm a mouse with my fool. She always sleeps when it's raining. She screams and the voice says,
thank you very much.
If anybody gets a chance, if you head on back and see Nico at Just Desserts, they got some of the best desserts here. They got this whole thing where you can make it all. Talk to the man, some really delicious stuff at that truck right over there. Nico with Just Desserts. Thank you, my man. We appreciate it.
And one more time, let's hear it once again from Morgan Bernard. She's out here opening the show tonight. She was awesome. Appreciate it, Morgan. This is a brand new original song coming out soon, I hope. But you guys are going to be the first to hear it. It's a brand new song. We just wrote it recently. And we hope you like it. It's called New Spark. New Spark.
I had a feeling that you'd say so. See the need in you. tonight. I've seen that look before, it's trouble.
Thank you. I think we just surprised ourselves.
Oh my goodness, it's so bright up here. I can only see like about 30 feet into the crowd. How you guys doing? Thank you so much. You guys are the fantastic crowd. We really, really, really appreciate it. I heard that. Can't see you though. I got sunburn over here. It's
so, Mikey.
Pretty.
Before we start,
I'm cooked on the on my right side. So.
Before we start the next song, right? Key of A. Happy birthday to you.
Help us out, everybody.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, TL. Happy birthday to you.
Make some noise for October, it's his birthday.
I know you can't see it, but it's a cake made out of, it's a drum cake. It's a snare drum and pretzel rod drumsticks. So thank you, Publix. Okay, TL, we're done messing with you now.
where the earth met the clouds. Hear me screaming out loud. Come down swimming, just that beginning. Sanctify.
We appreciate you guys listening to our songs. It means a lot to us.
You guys ready to get crazy? Yeah, you guys ready to really get crazy? This is a song right here called...
This is a punk rock song. This is the punk rock song on our album because we have a punk rock family tree. Our punk rocker on the drums, and I go way back. I got the you know, favorite bands like Elvis Costello and The Clash and things like that. And so this song was influenced by that a little bit and influenced a little bit by an ex-wife.
And a lot of anxiety.
And the song is called Hell Oh. Hell Oh. This way you can say the title and have the feeling of conviction without getting in trouble. Hell Oh. Goes like this.
My own private hell is occupied by a place where reminders and memories and pictures of your face keep that in haunting me and make me a slave to a past left me buried while you dance upon my grave.
Oh,
And telling you it's a sickness that this rock and roll's a cure.
There's another brand new song, it's called Collide. It goes like this. Sacrifice illusion. Pray for
Save it. Let's have some fun. Yeah. I know you want me. bought you a brand new Mustang, 1965. Now you come around and see me, your woman. You don't wanna let me ride. Mustang's selling now, baby.
Selling now, baby.
Yes, you never slew your Mustang. Oh, yeah. Thanks for listening to us. Our final song is going to be a sing-along. You don't mind singing along with us, do you? Help us out now.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took a midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Tampa. Took a midnight train going anywhere. Come on, mom.
Working hard just to get my fill. Everybody wants the thrill. Playing anything to roll the dice. Just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some won't. Up and down the boulevard and shadows turn.
time. Thanks for listening. We'll see you next time.